elementary school we went to.
Going out with my friends. You just walk home by yourself.
My memories and Mari's. You're seriously overthinking this.
I am not. This is for Mom and Dad's anniversary. Something matching would be nice, don't you think?
It all feels so long ago now.
Of course she is.
Don't be so negative all the time. This will be a new beginning for us.
Don't be scared. You'll be okay.
How much farther can we go?
Akito, you wanted to hear how she felt.
Thank you.
Akito.
I'm all right. I just need to find Mari.
That's right. You have to protect her.
Yeah. I'm done running. Must lead somewhere. This is it.
Yeah. He's in there. And so is your sister. You ready?
Such a shame it is. Neither of you can appreciate the wonders of the journey that awaits your loved ones.
I came here to talk to Mari. You're not stopping me.
Oh, and how will you do this? She has words to speak no longer. What is happening?
Thank you.
she doing this? No! The ceremony cannot be stopped! I was not mistaken.
No.
The two realms connected at last. When the souls of humanity are freed from their mortal prisons, they shall be made pure. I shall finally be made one with my family again. Will exist in eternal paradise, unshackled from love and sorrow.
The end of the line.
Why do you deny me? Why do you interfere?
Two realms have been added. We two must become one.
I want to merge with an ass like you.
Thank you. to be your salvation!
Oh, become one!
Sorry to disappoint, but this body's already taken. No, it's actually not that bad. It's all about learning to live together, right, partner?
Right.
You monster! You're just too far gone to see it!
Souls were trapped in here.
Trapped? Does that mean...
It does. They were only separated from their bodies. They should go back to normal now.
Everyone. Except Mari. Died on December 10th, and Mom on June 9th. I didn't forget. Of course, I could never forget. Never. I won't keep pretending it doesn't hurt. I'm gonna live, even if it means... See you later. Next time we meet, I'll have lived a good, full life. Okay?
you finally learned how to open up to your family, huh?
And here I thought you'd learn to be quiet.
I gotta ask you for one last thing.
Yeah?
Talk to my wife and my boy. Tell them I never gave up. Not for a moment.
I will. I promise.
Hey, sorry to dump that on you. I'd do it myself if I could, but I'm getting a little tired.
KK.
Don't get yourself possessed again, Akito. Most wraiths aren't half as charming as I am.
Yeah, you're a real charmer. Can't get you out of my head. You ought to be grateful.
Thank you.
too.